Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal on Tuesday asked the Transport Department to do a mapping of its fleet of ASTC buses in proportion to the people stranded in different places of the state and country to ensure their safe movement. Chairing a meeting to review the preparedness of the Transport Department to push its fleet of buses into service to transport the stranded people of the state to their respective destinations at Assam Skill Development Mission at Gorchuk in Guwahati. Sonowal said that in this time of extraordinary health emergency, the Transport Department should provide qualitative services in line with the advisories given by the Health Department.
The Department of Transport, Government of Assam, they have day and night work hard 24/7 to render quality service to the people of Assam, not only people of Assam but also the entire Northeast.
Thanking the Transport Department for being on the front line in providing emergency and essential services during the lockdown, Sonowal emphasized that the management and movement of the buses should be made judiciously to mitigate the hardships of the stranded people.
This coronavirus has been a matter of concern for not only to the people of India but to the entire globe. So that is why the world community have decided to fight together against COVID-19. So with this particular novel endeavor, everyone is working day and night, and I am especially thankful to all my journalist colleagues because you have always been working hard for the cause of this particular human society.
Transport Minister Chandra Mohan Patwari giving a snapshot of the different activities performed by the Transport Department during the lockdown period from April 25 to May 2nd had moved 2,090 buses to transport 32,444 numbers of passengers. Talking to reporters on the sideline of the meeting, the Chief Minister said that over 53,000 trucks also pressed into services to carry commodities to various parts from the railway yards.
Department of Transport, Government of Assam, they have taken initiative to take all this rice and other essential item to the state of Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya, Manipur, Nagaland, Mizoram. So this is how the Department of Transport have played a key role in the transportation of food grains to the entire Northeast.
The Chief Minister said that Assam government is operating 214 buses for inter-district and intra-district movement of citizens since Monday, and that 200 city buses are plying in Guwahati city. Sonowal also took stock of the arrangement made by the ASTC for the operation of the fleet of the buses. Bureau report.